Your BYU Radio listening experience is about to get even better. We are always looking for new ways to improve, and the next phase of our refresh is here.
Hi, this is Lisa Valentine Clark, and for years I've brought you engaging and inspiring conversations every morning. But now I'm putting together the best of the best into our new weekly podcast. I've got my circle of friends.
I just remember walking home from church having a huge guilt headache and just, what do I have to do better constantly?
Do you still feel it?
No.
Okay, good. No. What did you do?
I turned 40.
And experts?
We have so many expectations about what a good mom is and does and should be that are total crap.
And we're going to help you connect with someone you care about, deconstruct what's holding you back from success, and most importantly, not take yourself too seriously. New episodes drop weekly starting February 8th, wherever you get your podcasts or on the BYU Radio app.
I'm Marcus Smith. Have you noticed recent changes on BYU Radio? Well, here's what's up. Along with other daily shows from BYU Radio, Constant Wonder is becoming a weekly podcast, one fabulous new episode per week. You'll still hear Constant Wonder where we began, right here on the radio. A fresh new episode each week with favorites from our archives, and you'll still find us on the BYU Radio app. Don't miss our first new episode when it drops on Wednesday, February 9th. We'll introduce you to Brother Guy, the Pope's astronomer.
A miracle is something that makes you smile, that's something that makes you laugh. It surprises you in a way that attracts you to joy, to beauty, to love. I'll tell you what a miracle is not, some violation of the laws of physics.
Although that might be a cool thing to see too. In 2022, we'll still bring you conversations about our collective, joyful human pursuit of constant wonder.
Hi, this is Julie Rose with Top of Mind. We've got an exciting announcement. We're switching to a once-a-week podcast. Now, if you're a longtime listener of the show, don't worry. We're still going to bring you great conversations and new perspectives. But now we're going to dive even deeper into the tough issues that so easily divide us.
So what we've done is we've erected an alternate legal reality for people with criminal records.
We'll make you think twice about your assumptions. You'll feel new empathy.
I don't remember what having no pain is like.
And we'll sometimes go to uncomfortable places.
The idea of race has become real to us. It's a nefarious biological myth.
We want to leave you feeling empowered and hopeful. New episodes of Top of Mind drop Mondays starting February 7th on podcast and the free BYU Radio app. We'll talk soon.
I'm Sam Payne, host of The Appleseed. For almost 10 years, every episode of the show has brought all kinds of great tales right into your home and into your heart. What's to come? Well, we'll always bring you great stories from the tellers you love, recorded live in the Appleseed studio. Stories like this.
This is the biggest pod of dolphins we've ever seen, and my children cannot contain themselves.
And the new Appleseed will bring you even more, from new adventures cooked up in our secret radio lab to old-time radio gems.
We are going to solve this mystery of the dummy bell rope and the unusual ventilator and the strange music in the night.
Right? It's a storytelling extravaganza for you and your family, and you can be part of it. Join us for each weekly episode of a brand new Appleseed. Beginning February 10th, Google the Appleseed podcast or download the BYU Radio app for a whole new way to fall in love with great stories all over again. The Appleseed with me, Sam Payne.
On In Good Faith on BYU Radio, we're always asking questions. Questions like, what is faith to you? Is it comfort?
We all have our self-doubts, but I really have to say to myself and to my congregants as well, I need to view myself as a forgiven person.
Is faith gratitude?
So you look back at this hard time and thank God that this hard time happened that led us to this happy moment.
Is faith a mystery?
Lying on the lawn as a child and looking up at the starry night, the conclusion that I drew over and over again was that there's something I don't know about, but it's big and it's powerful and it's spiritual.
Every week on In Good Faith, it's our privilege to hear first-person accounts from believers told in their own words. Our hope is to listen with an open heart, celebrating the power of faith and belief and what those stories mean to the ones who tell them.
I happen to believe that it is a big deal for people to go to church and to be part of a faith community.
I'm Stephen Cap Perry, host of In Good Faith. Join us for In Good Faith on BYU Radio. Listen for new episodes every Sunday, beginning February 13th.
It's all part of BYU Radio's continued commitment to bring entertaining, informative, and inspiring content to you. Download the BYU Radio app to find out when your favorite show is now on BYU Radio.